gotta let the gods. See who? You just gotta wait a little bit. So do you have to... Wondering if you have to keep your reticle over them or not.
4-6 Reaper 1, we advise our fuel trucks crossing the tarmac. Looks like they're headed for fighters. How copy?
Tracker 2-2, we're lasing targets for you now. How copy?
Roger. Rolling in. Stand by.
Looks like J-Dam Bomb.
4-6, copy. Okay, Hawkins. Switch to infrared. Find them.
See for infrared?
4-6, reference the main terminal. There's one across the runway now.
Good lays. Send it. Keep the tracker on target. Good kill.
Nice.
Shark 4-6, you have another one near the radar tower.
So you just have to wait for a little while. Now this one apparently you do have to keep your reticle over the target. Makes sense. Oh, there we go. A couple more. Oh, this is fun. I know what Total Biscuit was saying, but I don't know. I think it's fun.
I think
his point, though, is that he expected more from this game. And that's understandable. Definitely understandable, because with a game with a robust online air combat, you should get more. But this is just the beginning of the game.
Reaper 1, I have three vehicles moving along the runway. This might be our HVT. Wait out.
146. Stand by to engage if the target is verified. How? Copy.
Roger. Okay, Hawkins. Get ready to laser for Bulldog 3-3.
Reaper 1, Heavy 212. Be advised, you have a single aircraft approaching from the south at low speed, altitude 502. Do you have eyes on? Over.
Roger. It's a helicopter. Looks like it's headed for the vehicles.
Roger. You have 4-6 on station.
4-6, this is Reaper 1. We need them to get out of the car so we can verify it's our target. Stand by to engage.
Bulldog 3-3. We will laze for Gunrun. How copy?
Roger. Solid copy.
Definitely PLR. You are clear to engage. You are clear to engage.
Paint the area. 3-3 is standing by. I'm moving the helicopter.
Roger. 2 seconds.
Nice.
We have individuals running. You are clear to take them out too.
I hope landing is easy as taking down and taking off. Single button. Nice.